One of these things is not like the others.
One of these things doesn't belong.
Can you tell which thing is not like the others by the time we finish our song?
I'm thinking about it.
Hi, everybody. I'm Mauro. I'm 29 years old, and I'm from New York. I'm so excited to be a part of this year's Young Artist Showcase, and in a year of female abundance, I thank you, Audrey, for choosing me. Let me just change quickly. Oh wait, that's not me. There we go. I'm especially good at talking without moving my mouth. Oh, and I'm a figure skater too, and I absolutely love it. I've been skating for as long as I can remember, and I wish I had some childhood pictures, but back then we didn't have digital cameras. Crazy, I know. So here's some pictures of what my childhood looked like. This is where I skate in New York. It's usually pretty empty.
Wow!
This is where I filmed for the Quest for Creativity project this year. Sometimes I jump, sometimes I spin. But nowadays, I just like to play around in the Lutz corner. I like to make clothes as well. I even put on a fashion show on my last ship. They can really walk fast, can't they? But let's get back to skating. My favorite thing to do on the ice is to just put on some music and go. Like this.
Ew. She's gross.
Usually it leads to fun ideas.
This is a very comfortable pose.
I love to be weird and I love to perform for an audience. And thank goodness I had Pat Curio to teach me how. She was a prima ballerina and never let me just skate. There always had to be more.
What's the only thing better than more? Even more!
So after college, I took that love of performing and joined the shows. Here in the show world is where I found my true calling as a professional. And I never looked back. It's been 7 years and I still love it as much as I did on day one. I love it so much that I wear my costumes out in public. I've been very lucky. I've skated all around the world on cruise ships and tours and other shows. And hopefully, I've still got a few years left in me. But in the meantime, I'm excited to show you what I can create on the ice. As a skater, I have some very specific idols. When I choreograph, I'm inspired by all things weird and unusual. And I love a skater who's not afraid to go way outside the box. Hopefully, my weird inspiration will translate onto the ice, and you'll all love what I create this season. So tune in and vote for me, Mauro Bruni, for Class Pres for the Young Artist Showcase, Season 5.
Madame Dupont, Mambo's, Monsieur Dupont, Mambo's.